keep having dreams of pioneers and pirate ships and Bob Dylan and people wrapped up tight in the things that will kill them, of being trapped in a limp plunging straight to the bottom, of open seas and ways of life we've forgotten. Having dreams. Amy worked in a bar in Exeter. I went back to her house and I slept beside her. She woke up screaming in the middle of the night, terrified of her own insides. Dreams of pirate ships and Patty Hearst, breaking through a life of a rehearsed. She can't remember which came first, the house, the home, or the terrible thirst. She keeps having dreams. And on the worst days, when it feels like life weighs 10,000 tons, got her cowboy boots and car keys on the bedstand, so she can always run. She could get up, shower, and in half an hour she'd be gone. Keep having dreams of things I need to do, of waking up and not following through. But it feels like I haven't slept at all, when I wake to a silence and she's facing the wall. Posters of Dylan and of Hemingway, an antique compass for a sailor's escape. She says you just can't live this way, and I close my eyes and I never say I'm still having dreams. And on the worst days, when it feels like life weighs 10,000 tons, I sleep with my passport, one eye on the back door, so I can always run. I could get up, shower, and in half an hour I'd be gone. And come morning, I am disappeared, just an imprint on the bed sheets and by the roadside, with my thumb out. A car pulls up and Bob's driving, and so I climb in. We don't say a word as we pull off into the sunrise, and these rivers of tarmac are like arteries across the country. We are blood cells alive in the bloodstream and the beating heart of the country. We are electric pulses in the pathway.